cousin Bobby's on the county road, picking up trash for the car he stole. If you see him in them orange clothes, you'd swear he's evil. He's had sticky fingers since he was a kid. If it wasn't nailed down, considered it his. For the lying, cheating dog he is, he's good people. Good people, they ain't bad. Good people, they'll get you back in a fight, loan you a couple bucks, buy you a beer when you're down on your luck. Too bad there ain't more of us. Good people.
It's a mixer of like amazement and fear.
She's 36, 24, 35, and barely legal. She got a big old tattoo on her back. All the wives on the block say she's white trash. She may not be high class, but she's good people. Good people. People, they'll bring you food when you're sick, feed your dog when you're gone, cover you up when you pass out on the lawn. Why we gotta look down on good people?
Hi, my name is Atila. You are a lazy bastard. This is my friend Tony. Tony is from Split. And we come to see a bullfight. This is Peter, lazy bastard. And we come to some little village, 30 kilometers from Split, to watch a bullfight. And this is the first time in my life that I'm watching a bullfight. And so far it's very boring.
Good people, they ain't bad. Good people, give you the shirt off their back, never steer you wrong, go out of their way to make you feel at home. Raise hell, stand up, let me hear you if you're one of us. Good people.